English Mandarin. Dialogue interpreting. You will hear two dialogues between an English speaker and a Mandarin speaker. You are required to interpret into the other language what each speaker says as soon as each speaker finishes a segment and you hear this signal. You may take notes if you wish. You should begin interpreting only a few seconds after you hear the signal.
Dialogue 2. This dialogue takes place over the phone between Mandarin-speaking Mr. Huang, who has moved into a new flat, and Rebecca, a real estate agent. The conversation is about some problems he has encountered in his new home. The dialogue begins now.
早上好，我叫黄大章，住在 Fairfield 区国王街14号第22号公寓房。我可以跟 Rebecca 小姐说话吗？
Good morning, Mr. Huang. It's Rebecca speaking. How can I help you?
我碰到一些问题。自从我搬进这所公寓以来，洗澡间的水一直滴个不停。我跟修理工联系，可一直没人接电话，好像电话号码不对。
Okay, let's check the plumber's phone number first. Did you dial 387-735? It's Michael's Plumbing Services.You have this number on your tenancy agreement on the bottom of the first page.
Oh, 我明白了。我最后拨的号码是33而不是35。好，我再试试。还有一件事，在烤箱里的两个烤盘都不能用，而且烤箱里边的灯也不亮。
I'm sorry to hear that. When we did the inspection, the electricity wasn't connected, so I couldn't check the electricals. Don't worry, I'll organize for the electrician to come and fix it tomorrow.
Thank you. 你能不能再帮我一件事？我发现周围有很多蟑螂，你能不能叫人来杀一下？
Unfortunately, we can't do anything without first contacting the landlord. If he approves it, we'll organize for the pest control service to come to your house. Otherwise, you can organize it yourself, but at your own expense.
那好，就请你先告诉我房东是否同意。如果他不同意，我可以自己付钱。健康第一。而这些虫子会传播各种疾病。
You are right. It's better not to have any problems with them. Are there any more problems in the flat?
目前就这些，谢谢你。
No worries. I'm glad I was able to help you today.